Hey everyone, what's going on? This is Faden91 here with a brand new Let's Play we're going to be doing together. We're going to be playing Kingdom Hearts HD 1.5 Remix, and from that we're going to be playing Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. This is going to be my very first gaming commentary. I have never done this before. I'm going to try it out, see how it goes. If it goes okay, I probably might do commentary from now on. I might stutter a lot. I might do a lot of ums. Just remember, this is my first time. But after this video is done, let me know how I did. But yeah, without further ado, let's start. Okay, there we are, Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. Yeah, starting a game. I think I will do Final Mix Proud. Whenever I play Kingdom Hearts, I always pick, normal mode. And this time I'll pick Proud. Let's see how I do.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately. Like, is any of this for real? Or not?
And that was the intro, you guys. Decisions you have to make. Every time in the beginning of Kingdom Hearts, these decisions, yeah, these are very hard to choose from. Let's see here. I think I will take the rod, yeah. From that, I think I'll give up the shield. it's falling! What I find sometimes annoying in the beginning of Kingdom Hearts, I mean, this is just me, but it's always so slow. Like, yeah, it needs to teach us how to fight and whatnot and the controls, but still. I'm heartless. Hopefully those of you who are watching, friendship means something to you too. And all being different. What do you want in life? To broaden my horizon though. very first time when I heard of Kingdom Hearts. When it came out to the PS2, I don't remember how old I was. I was probably about 12 at the time when I first heard about it. I'm not too sure. But, oh god. I thought it was kind of weird that they mixed up Final Fantasy characters with Disney characters. And I remember my friend back at school came, told me about this game, told me how this game is so good. He practically fell in love with it because I could have sworn every single thing he was talking about all the worlds that we visit Agrabah with Aladdin, we Tarzan the jungle and whatnot. At first I was like, that's kind of whack. I mean, yeah, kind of whack. I don't know why I thought that at first. I just thought that it was just whack that they made a crossover game like that. But after my friend let me borrow it, I was dead wrong. I took Duckstone to the game by its cover, yo. And I came to fall in love with it too. Well, what about you guys? How was your first reaction when you guys first heard of Kingdom Hearts? Were you guys ecstatic about it? Or were you guys just like, thought it's just some boring game that should not have existed? Alright, now we're in Destiny Island. And Sora's been sleeping.
Whoa!
Give me a break, Kairi.
Sora, you lazy bum. I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow!
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know. What was that place? So bizarre.
Yeah, sure.
Say, Kairi, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
You ever want to go back?
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me? So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you know this. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh?
What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
Starting of Sora's adventure. Alright, let's talk to Kari and see what's up. So can you gather the rest of the spells? Sora, are you listening to me? Of course I am. Okay, here's what we need to go and find. Two logs, one cloth, one rope.
Lucky today?
Very lucky. Go.
You're going down.
One more thing, I'm done. Yes, got you.
Oh man, I'm really off today.
All right, that's one down. Three more to go.
The breeze feels great.
Come on!
Sorry, guys, again.
Okay, don't hold back. Yeah! Ha! 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 You ready?
Yes, got you.
Oh, I can't believe I lost.
That's two down. Two more to go. Next victim, Waka.
Hey, what's happening, man?
All right, let's do it, man.
Show me your stuff. Ha!
Take this!
Oh!
The hell?
I win!
Oh, crap. All right, then, more time.
Show me your stuff!
Kyrie's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kyrie, thanks.
You're welcome.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We've got a problem, Goofy. But don't tell anyone.
Ooh. Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
He doesn't even know the bindo.
What?
Thank you.
Alright. You know what? I think I'm gonna put this video to an end. And see that. But yeah. Yeah, this is my very first commentary, you guys. Tell me what you think. Leave your comments below. You know, tell me if I did good, did I do bad, did I do so-so. Tell me if I should talk less, talk more. I don't know, tell me what you guys think. If you guys like what I did and want to see more, make sure to subscribe, leave a like, comment. So, yeah, guys. This is Faded91 here. Signing out. Bye.